guys, welcome to my channel. I'm your Khushbu Khan and today I'm gonna be creating this look by using this Olivia pan stick. And I bought this from an online store. It cost me ₹99. So this makeup is just created under this product, and it based on just a pan stick. And I do this makeup look whenever I go outside with my friends. So I want you all to just watch this video, and I had mentioned all the products so that you can buy in my description box. There is a link, go and buy there. It's under budget makeup and you can do this beautiful makeup, and I really love this makeup and lots of people compliment me whenever I do this makeup. So if you want to know that how to create this look, then please keep on watching on this video. So hi, now I'm gonna moisturize my face. This is the very first important step that you need to do, and I'm using Nivea moisturizer here. I'm just taking a small amount of it and just rubbing all over my hand, and just apply all over your face because it is very important part and you cannot skip moisturization process. Now it's time for the lips. As well as you applied moisturizer on your face, now you need to apply a moisturizer on your lips because it is very important to hydrate your lips and your face as well before doing the makeup. Now I'm using the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer, and this is the very best primer and you can buy it. I had given the link in the description box and you will get 50% off. Okay, so I'm rubbing the primer on my fingers and just applying wherever I have pores. This primer is really a holy grail product for me and I love this product. It helps to reduce my pores and make it look blur. So yeah, you need to just tap all over your face so that the primer gets into your pores. Now I'm taking my Olivia pan stick. This is the main thing. I don't apply foundation always. And I'm just applying it with my brush. You need to just take the amount in the brush and spread all over your face because a brush gives a good kind of coverage. So yeah, it is very important for me to have a little bit of coverage at least. We always face lot of bad skin day and we need to cover all of the product. So I'm using Olivia. It has a good coverage. You can just see that it has a good coverage. And while applying with brush, you will make sure that you spread all over completely. You can buy all these products from my description box with a great discount. Go to my description box and press the link and you can buy from the Amazon. Please don't mind my face. Actually, my camera captures a lot of HDR and I don't know why this problem happening with me. Because of the camera, I think it's just giving me a lot of HDR and it makes me look untextured. So please don't mind it. Don't forget to cover your neck also because you don't want your face to look different from the neck. So I just cover my neck, my ears, wherever my skin is opened. I'm sorry for that. So now I need to conceal my face and also highlight. So for that I'm using ADS Concealer Press Foundation. This 2-in-1, and you will get that product from my description box. And just I'm highlighting. I don't have dark circles, but it is just for the highlighting sake. Don't think that I have a highlight. I'm just covering those things. Just it is for the highlighting. I use this so that it just makes my face look lot, and covering some spots that I have. Now you need a beauty blender. You can even cover it with your hands, with your fingers. But now I'm using a beauty blender and just dab all over your face. You need to cover it very completely. You need to just blend it perfectly so that it doesn't look cakey. You can definitely see that how much it covers my face, and my face looks like beautiful and it just gives a good kind of coverage. It is cheap yet it is very useful. Now I'm gonna apply this ADS Pro matte lipstick, and these lipstick editions are such a wonder. You should need to try this. I will just give that link in my description box. If I doesn't find this product, I will give the link of any other product which is same like that. I think matte me lipsticks are also very perfect. You can buy that because it is very budget friendly, and I'm applying all over my lips and it just stays 24 hours. I'm taking my Maybelline Compact to set the makeup, to set the cream base that I had applied, and now I'm just taking it and just baking it all over my face with the help of a brush. Now I'm gonna take my eyeshadow palette, and this is from the Blue Heaven. It is also budget friendly. It cost me 125 rupees and it is very good for the beginners. So I just take that and I take a eyeshadow brush. With the help of brush I'm going to apply this, because I don't want to create lot of dramatic look. I'm just creating a simple and supple look, so I'm just using that shade all over my eyelids, and that is very good. Nobody can guess that you are even wearing an eyeshadow, and it looks so definitive on your skin, on your eyes. I'm sorry, just taking it and just applying like that, and that really makes your eyelids look beautiful. And it adds a definition to your eyelids. So for everyday look, you need to apply eyeshadow which is lighter. Now I need to make my eyebrows. So I am using an eyebrow pencil. Actually 2-in-1. It is an eyebrow pencil also, and it is an kajal also, and it is an eyeliner also. So it is a very good product to use. So I just making shaping my eyebrows and spreading it all over my eyebrow. And then for the kajal, I'm using the same kind of thing that I use it for my eyebrow, and I just applying to the eyelids. I need mirror, I think, because I cannot able to see properly on the camera, so I need a mirror. Oh god. So I'm applying it on the eyelids and as well as on the upper liner as a liner. I'm not impressed with my eyebrows, so a little bit darker definition to my eyebrows. Now it's fine. Now it's my favorite part, to apply a blush, and I'm using ADS Pro blush here, and with the help of a blush brush I'm applying this on my cheeks. That makes you give us pinky cheeks look, and I love this thing. Moving on to the mascara, I'm using CoverGirl mascara. You can see that. Because of applying foundation and all your hair on the eyes, it would maybe it. Okay, mascara, you need to apply it because it looks good and it looks black, because I love mascara. What is missing here? There is missing something, and it is highlighter, and I love highlighter. Everybody love highlighter. So with the help of a small brush, I just apply it on the nose area and on the high cheekbones. Oh my god, it's too much of product. I need to blend it. So if you blend it, it look natural. Again, too much of product, but no need to worry because I have my fingers on. My camera is with a lot of HDR, so don't mind my face. Yeah, it's done. You need to just apply some on the cupid bones and on the forehead and on your chin, and you're ready to go. So yeah, now I'm completely ready, and this is my look. I hope you like this look. It is very good for the everyday look, budget friendly also. Okay, so this was my video. I hope you guys liked it. If you like it, then you need to like the video and also subscribe to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I will come back with a lot of makeup and product reviews. So please subscribe to my channel and also let me know that what you think about this makeup, and do your makeup and get complimented by a lot of people. So till then, take care. Bye-bye.